It's a critical time, frankly, for the world, because you see what's going on. Not only must we secure our nations from the threat of terrorism, but we must also confront the threat from North Korea. And that's what it is. It's a threat. And we will confront it very strongly. President Duda and I call on all nations to confront this global threat and publicly demonstrate to North Korea that there are consequences for their very, very bad behavior. As far as North Korea is concerned, I don't know. We'll see what happens. I don't like to talk about what I have planned, but I have some pretty severe things that we're thinking about. That doesn't mean we're going to do them. I don't draw red lines.